Hello, my name is One That Is, and I have a serious question for Transformers fans. And it relates to a TV series for Transformers. And here is the question. Is an Optimus Prime versus Megatron or Autobot versus Decepticon relationship crucial to make a TV series for Transformers? Would it be Transformers without it? Does the relationship make Transformers? Is this a cliche? Is it widely accepted? Why is it widely accepted? Those are my questions. Please, I need your answers.